To my surprise, this had quite the impact. Even though CPU is never utilized 100%, there is a huge increase in FPS. RAM remained the same. Of course, the motherboard is a different one because there's different sockets involved. ASRock B460 Phantom Gaming for the new CPU. MSI B150M Pro VDH, aka MS7982 for my old CPU. Graphics card obviously remained the same. Hope this is useful at all. Let me know what CPU you have and what you're upgrading to. See you next time. Ciao.